EchoSlim.
Hey you guys, so I know it's been a long time since I made a video, and I've just had a lot going on in life, and I'm going to drop a video about that, or maybe in this video as well, about what's been going on in my life. But let's just say, one, I'm graduating on Saturday. I have a new job, don't know how I feel about it right now, and yeah, life has just been very interesting. So, yeah, guys, stay tuned. I'm going to be vlogging now, much more often. So I haven't really, like, let go of YouTube. I still want to continue making YouTube videos. I've just been going through a lot. Well, doing a lot, let's say. So, yeah, just stay tuned, guys. I'm coming back with new videos. This is going to be the first one. More makeup videos, more vlogs, more than anything, because I think that's going to be most important to me right now, and I'll explain it in a video. But yeah, I just wanted to do this little video. I'm like at work right now and just grabbed some coffee and I'm going back to work, but I just wanted to do this little video to share that I am coming back. So stay tuned, and yeah, we have a great year ahead of us. I have a lot of accomplishments, well, a lot of goals. I've accomplished a lot so far, and I have a lot of goals that I have in my mind right now that I need to make, because I cannot live this life that I'm living right now. Put it that way. I'm not happy with the life I'm living. I don't want to be working for someone 24/7, and it's just not going to work like that. So we have to make change, and we're going to make change. Okay. So with that being said, stay tuned. See you in either the next section, well, the next scene, I don't know what to call it, of this video, or see you in the next video. Alright, alright you guys, I am back off work, and I'm about to get my hair done. I am graduating on Saturday. I'm excited. That's May 20th, so I'm going to get my hair done for my pictures and graduation on Saturday. It's really early, it's only Monday, but my pictures are tomorrow, so I'm just hoping my hair lasts that long. If not, then good luck. I'm going to try and figure something out. But yeah, that's what's going on, so stay tuned to see me. So we just took photos, this Winston original phone. But yeah, we just took graduation pictures, and now I'm hoping my hair won't drop in this heat, but now I have to go to work. Actually no, I have like 2 hours.
Oh, you do.
I'm about to be lit. 2 hours before work.
So now we're going to do the entire College of Liberal Arts. We're going to walk through, and then you're going to go, where are my marshals? Okay, I need some marshals to help come back. You all are going to line up and take the College of Liberal Arts photograph. Let's go. Yes, right now. All the College of Liberal Arts.
In a line. Oh, graduation. Dummy's big. Deisha.
Alright. Sit!
We're so excited. I'm excited. This is gonna be lit.
I'm nervous.
It's lit.
Lifeguards in the big swimming pool, and I was the only white boy. You think I'm kidding? I'm not. And I used to have to sit there in the locker room hearing whether or not it was Grambling or the University or Delaware State or Morgan State or went on and on and on.
Yeah.
I grew up feeling self-conscious. I didn't go to an HBSU. I was
HBSU.
Come on now.
graduated. Yeah, I have a bachelor's degree in social work now. So I just wanted to make this snippet. Not even a snippet, but just make this vlog so I had memories, pretty much. That was the main reason for it. And I just thought it'd be great to come back with that because I've been slacking on YouTube. And that is because I've just been really busy. One, trying to graduate. Two, having a new job, getting situated with that. It's just been a lot. So yeah, now I'm back because I no longer have school to worry about. So I can do YouTube 24/7 besides work. But yeah, I just wanted to make this vlog for that reason, particularly just so I have it to always look back at, because it was a great accomplishment. I mean, I graduated summa cum laude, 3.8 GPA, social work, and it was just a blessing to make it that far, because only God knows how far I'm coming from. Like, seriously, I didn't even have the funds to make it through my freshman year, but somehow I'm here 4 years later with a whole degree. I just dropped the whole camera, but somehow I'm back here. I'm still here with a degree now, so it's been a blessing for sure. And yeah, I'm just grateful right now. Like, it's still kind of surreal, but over anything, I'm more than grateful that I've even made it this far. And I'm only 21. Okay, 21 with a bachelor's degree, graduating, highest honors, full-time job waiting on me. Like, it's been nothing but a blessing. I can only thank God for that. So yeah, that's pretty much what it was. I mean, the 4 years have been a real journey, and I've grown so much in those 4 years when I look back and kind of just think about everything that I've been through. Lost people along the way, for sure. My freshman year, I lost my father. So this year, I lost my godmother. And I'm sure in between that, I've lost various. And there's a lot of people who didn't even make it to get their degree. And rest in peace to everybody that passed away before they could get their degree. But yeah, it's been a blessing. It's been great at Morgan State University. I love my experience. HBCU experience was the realest, the best, the greatest. I would never trade it for anything else. And that was the best school that I could have chose. And I just thank God. I thank God for everything. I thank God for letting me prove the ones that thought I was going to fail wrong. Okay, I didn't fail. Like, I did 10 times better than he thought I could. So yeah, it's just been a blessing, and I proved everybody wrong, and I made my mother proud, I made myself proud, I made so many people proud, and I'm just blessed. I'm humbled, I'm blessed, I'm happy. It's been real. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, first of all, and I will be coming out with more vlogs, hopefully weekly, if not at least every other week, bi-weekly, but at least 2 videos a month vlog-wise. But yeah, so stay tuned, and I hope to see you guys soon. And make sure you subscribe if you haven't, like this, and pictures are coming next of graduation. Thanks.